Have you ever read All Quiet on the Western Front?
No.
Haven't you? Well, all of us here tonight are under very much the same kind of tension. You better have a drink, old man.
I love you, Gabby. Honest, I do. Please tell me you forgive me, honey.
Excuse me. Would you rather I left?
Stay where you are.
But I'm intruding.
Sit down.
It's all right, Alan. We've got nothing to hide.
No, worse luck.
You know, I'm sorry for you, Bose. I really am.
Well, there's one thing I'll say for you. You're a pretty good lovemaker when you get going.
I wasn't turning on any act. I told you I was full of love, and I was telling the truth.
So you're full of love, are you, halfback? Keep it up, kid. I'm rooting for you. Touchdown!
Keep your hands on the table.
I'm gonna comb my hair. You don't know what it is to be really crazy about somebody.
For all you know, maybe I do.
Get me a cigar, will you, sister?
Say, Duke, you fellas gonna stay here all night?
Can't say, Pop. Maybe we'll decide to get buried here.
Well, you better come with me, Duke. I'm planning to be buried in the Petrified Forest. You know, I've been evolving a theory about that that would interest you. It's the graveyard of the civilization that shot from under us. The world of outmoded ideas. There are all so many dead stumps in the desert. That's where I belong. And so do you, Duke. For you're the last great apostle of rugged individualism.
Maybe you're right, pal.
Oh, I'm eternally right.
But what good does it do me?
I couldn't say.